in North Little Rock, Arkansas, has already in 2012 reduced their CO2 emissions and their water use by 50% and their waste by 38%, and they are making more money. Don't you believe Mitt Romney when he makes fun of climate change? And don't you forget, even in that first debate, when a new moderate, Mitt Romney, showed up, he still made fun of climate change. He talked about how Barack Obama thought he could turn back the oceans. Let me tell you something. You talk to the mayors that govern cities up and down the Atlantic coast, and they are all being told that it looks like the water's going to rise, and they're going to have to move houses back from the